All right, Aries. I have black obsidian. Shit. It's meant for protection. So maybe you need to set a bowl of rice next to your door against... Sorry. Against people that are wanting to take your energy. I'm only taking what comes out. Because I'm trying to fix you, honey. Okay, transformation. Things are changing at a cellular level. Deep healing. Birthing a new age. Birthing new creations. Dreaming a new world into being. For this reading, I get Blinding Lights by The Weeknd and Starboy as well. This is my favorite deck. This is also Stone for the Throat Chakra. Blue will clear your throat chakra. So whatever you don't want to say, it's going to show up. Okay? The Chariot. You, within your transformation, you're moving forward. There is a Cancer energy, so you might have that in your chart. This is, I'm attempting for it to all be about you, Aries. So, you might have Cancer in your chart. Your plan is to move forward or take the leap into something else. We have the Ten of Swords. The why you're moving forward is because you're hurt. You feel betrayed. But you've gained your energy back. Male or female. It's the Emperor energy. You've thrown yourself through a loop. And you landed back on your feet. Which is awesome. That is how it's supposed to go. That is how it always is. Three of Pentacles, it could be a third party situation or a family situation where you have family going against you on this and you're very defensive towards that family. Birthing a new age. Page of Wands, Six of Pentacles. You could be talking to two people sexually or intensely or with passion. At the same time, you could also have a fire sign child. But